Hey there, welcome to day 29 of the 30-day video challenge. I'm Lee and I'm bringing you into a space that my phone normally doesn't get to see, and that's my bedroom. And so you're probably asking yourself, why in God's name are you bringing the phone into here and recording from your bed? And it's because today we're talking about naps. So a lot of us who are creative and digital workers or creators, we have, our mind goes and goes and goes and goes. So we need to find the best way to add productivity to our day. And mine is taking nap. So my question to you is, are you a nap taker? I love me a good nap. Whether it's 5 minutes or 10 minutes or even a little longer, I work naps into my day. And here's the reason why. Because I'm not a good nighttime sleeper. I try to get 8 hours. I never do. It just doesn't happen. My body is not wired that way. So during the day, I kind of peter out a little at certain times of the day. And that's when I lay down for 5 minutes or 10 minutes to just allow my mind to clear and my body to reboost itself. So, but not everybody is a good nap taker. So, you know, you can't judge whether someone is or isn't. My husband cannot take a nap to save his life. He wakes up, he doesn't feel refreshed. Me, on the other hand, it's like I woke up from an 8 hour sleep. I'm ready just to kick ass and keep hauling. So, do you take naps during the day? Does it help you? Do you find that it helps your productivity and boost your energy for the day? Or are you one of those people who, if you would happen to lay down and nod off, it will just throw the rest of your schedule and your day into a tiz? So let me know, and I'm looking forward to you joining me on day 30, which is tomorrow. In the next video, we are going to talk about what worked, what didn't work, what I still need to improve, and some of the great lessons I learned in recording video for 30 days straight. I'll talk to you then.